Hello everybody, we are back and very happy to get a new lesson by Karate at Home. We are Alexandra and Markus Engel from Germany, Oberursel, Stierstadt. And do you remember Hugo? We need him today a little bit to show you a little bit about the functional anatomy and the basic techniques. And we are very happy to be here.
Oh, we hope you are all safe and healthy in these crazy times. I think the most people are back in their real and home dojos, and that is great. We have the seminars starting again, and this is grateful to train together, but also the opportunity to train here on Karate at Home together since the corona pandemic started is a very, very big corner for us. Also thank you Martin and Nadja again for this opportunity to train together, to stay together, to fight together and go during this crazy time. So today our focus will be on the basic techniques, the stability in the stance, working with your body and not against your body, and this with a lot of anatomical details. So I think we start and make a little bit warm up.
So come on Hugo, then the Alexandra will start with a little bit warm up.
Awesome. Now jump a little bit, open and close. Inch, knee, sam, chi, go, rock, pitch, arch, q, two. Once again, inch, knee, sam, chi, go, rock, pitch, arch, q, two. Now open, close and change. Each, me, dan, chi, go, rock, pitch, arch, q, two. And once again, each, me, dan, chi, go, rock, pitch, arch, q, two. Now one count, double. Each, me, dan, chi, go, rock, pitch, arch, q, two, and relax. Circle your hips, push the heel on the floor, relax your shoulders, breathe in, breathe out, big circles, and other side. Okay, next, we put the knee up and reach, knee, sun, chi, go, rock, pitch, touch, q, two. And once again, reach, knee, sun, chi, go, rock, pitch, touch, q, two. And circle your hips. Next, we go right feet back, same kotodachi, and we change our feet. First, we go back with the front and go forward. And reach, knee, san, push the heel on the floor, chi, go, rock, sich, touch, q, two. And from here you go forward and backward. Each knee, hold knee, san, same height, chi, go, rock, sich, patch, q, and two. Now we put it together, forward, backward, forward, backward, backward, forward, backward, forward. And once again, each, knee, san, forward, chi. And once again, each, knee, san, chi. And each, one count, knee, san, Backward, backward, forward, forward. And the last, chi. And relax. And drop your hips. Now the feet are very, the toes and the feet are very important. Go up and down with the toes. Ich, ni, san, chi, go, rock, sich, hach, q, shu. Now grab the toes with the floor. The floor with the toes. And forward, ich. Relax your toes and backward, ni. And forward, san. And backward, chi. Okay, and relax. And go up and down. And up and down. And up and down. And circle your arms, big circle. Breathe in, breathe out. And relax a little, little bit. And shoulder. And go up. And switch to the side. And go up. To the other side. And relax. Make only movement in this direction. Open, close, open, close, open, close. Over the little finger side. Open, close. And go back and forth. And back and forth. Back and forth. Ich, ni, san, relax. Chi, go, ro, sich, hach, q, chu, and relax. And breathe in, breathe out, and breathe in, and breathe out. Okay, now let's start.
So, hello everybody again. Now we talk a little bit about the upper arm, very shortly. It were some place in the last lessons. So, in the form of Hikiti, like this, the ulna and the radius is open. If you stretch your arm and you turn in the last moment, you get the closed position, passive stability about the ulna and the radius. Yeah? So, if you turn too early with the fist inside, the radius and the ulna will do this with your elbow, okay? Will do this with your elbow. So you have to stretch the arm really long and then turn in last moment. The back movement is the same. You have to open with a small finger side the closed position and start with a small finger side. Now you can train it. By the next session we do with the shokutsuki.
Okay, now we start. You know this. Okay. And move the dutch. Ri. Yoi. Left hand in front. Shokutsuki chudan. Relax your shoulders and turn. Ich. Ni. San. Chi. Go. Rock. Sich. Hach. Q.
Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, zehn.
Ich, ni, san, chi, go, rock, sich, hach, q, chu.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
And a little bit faster. Relax your shoulders. Eight, ni, san, chi, go, rock, sit, hat, q, two.
Eins, zwei, drei, vier, fünf, sechs, sieben, acht, neun, ten.
And speed up.
Last 10. 1, 2, 3, No. And relax. Now we talk a little bit about the muscle. It's called latissimus dorsi. The latissimus dorsi is important for the decompression in the shoulder, because we put the caput humeri down. Okay, so how to find it is really easy. Stretch your arm, go with the thumb and the finger in the back side of the shoulder, like here, then let the arm drop, and now you have a muscle between your thumb and your fingers, and now try to separate contraction in this muscle. You bring your shoulder in front and down, so you get tension in your shoulder. It's a small movement, not very big, it is very small, okay? Try to do this. We do kisamitsuki, yakutsuki, try to get tension in the last moment with a turn and the shoulder contraction. Also, it is very important, very short, to take the center line between the body. It starts here and ends the bottom one. And the center line is very important for learning the muscles to get a good contraction. So the right side of the ear controls the left side of the brain controls the right side. So this is very important to get exactly in the center line, or take a uke over the center line, or take a position to get the uke over the center line and let it open. Okay? Now we do. Thank you.
Yoi. We start with the left side, shokutsuki, slowly each. We go a little bit up and diamondly in the center line, knee. And gyakutsuki, sun. And open. And each, knee, sun. And open. Each, drop the elbow close to your body. Go directly for and thumb. And each, knee, thumb, chi. And each, knee, thumb, chi. And open. Each, knee, thumb, chi. And one count slowly. Each, thumb, and open. Knee. And open, thumb, and chi, go, and rock, and teach, and heart, and you. Count a little bit faster. Eight. Nine. Seven. And three. And go. And relax your shoulders. Roll. And sit. And five times for Marco Sensei. Eight! Knee! Sun! Chi! Kokyo!
Eight! Remember the shoulder, breathe in, breathe out. Try to get tension in the back side of the shoulder. Put the shoulder, both shoulders in front and down and now. One! So, this is the basics of our next Kion program. Now, we start in Hachidachi, Shokutsuki, and drop the elbow down and directly to Aguuke, Uraken, Yakutsuki. Open, Shokutsuki, drop the elbow, get up for Aguuke, Uraken, Yakutsuki. Now we do it. Yoi. And left hand in front. And Shokutsuki. One. Now elbow drops down, Aguuke. Two. Uraken. Three. Tsuki. Four. Open. And control your shoulders. And one. Drop the elbow down, Aguke, two, three, Uraken, four, one, two, three, 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 four. Now one count, Shokutsuki Aguke. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one count slowly. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Now, 10 times, speed up.
8! 9! 7! 2! Go! Use your head.
Five times, two five times, speed up. One. Two. Three. Four. Five
behind. And last, hold the tension. Don't grab the tools. Relax, relax your shoulders. Keep on the focus. Eight. And last, and yummy. Now tea. And relax a little bit. Turn the shoulders. Breathe in. Breathe out. Switch a little bit. And circle your arms, breathe, go up, straight the leg, go up a little, heel, and down, and relax. So same, Shokutsuki, from here, directly, Sote Druge, Uraten, Kyakutsuki, then relax, directly. Tsuki, drop the elbow close over the center line, Uraten Kyakutsuki. And three times in this time. We start slowly. And three. Yoi. Left hand in front. And each. Knee. San. Chi. And open. Each. Knee, sang, chi, and open. And each, knee, sang, chi, and open. Each, knee, sang, chi, and open. Each, knee, sang, chi, and open. And each, knee, sang, chi. And now one count. Each slowly. So Sotodruge, Uraten, Kyakutsuki. And relax, hold the tension. Knee. Wow. And San. And Chi. And go. And rock. And sit. And heart. And cue. And chew. And a little bit faster. Five times, then speed up. Relax the toes, don't grab, then the tension goes in this direction. Hold the body here, the elbow close to your body, and relax your shoulders. And each knee.
And the last five, hold concentration, no. breathe out. Move your hip, your body a little bit. Okay, so the next one is, we start the same with Shokutsuki. Then from this position, the arm falls over the center line and do Uchiyuke, Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. Open, and from this position, Shokutsuki, the arms drops down over the center line, Uchiyuke, Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. Okay, now in 5 steps. Yoi, and left hand in front, and Shokutsuki. 1, the arm falls down over the center line. 2, Uchiyuke, Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. And open, control, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Slowly, 1 count, and close, and remember the shoulder contraction, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Speed up with Alexandra. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 55, 56, 57, Another thing, these are the tools, and they are very important for the stand stability, because in the normal life we don't see our tooth, we don't touch our tooth, only in karate we do, that is very good, but the brain forget what he don't see, so he forget the tooth, and so the tooth they do this in the shoes or in socks. You have two points on your foot which is very important for the stability of the body. I'll show you. This is from the big tooth, this place, and the outside of the heel. Okay? So, now, since Alexandra did it in the warm up, bring up your tooth from the bottom. Don't do this. Try to keep the power in front and now put up a little bit the tooth. Not very high, only a little bit. Don't forget the small tooth. This is very important. Now get tension in the button that is placed here on the inside of the big tooth. Press it together. Take a little bit of tension between your legs and then try to get the outside of the heel outside. Yeah? Now you have a stability in your foot. It goes over the whole body. If you relax now, it do this, okay? So, the next area is the knee, the knee. The knee has only two movement. This is stretch and flex. Only this can do the knee. Now this one, only this, yeah? And so if you get the tension in your feet, we did it in the place up here and the outside, press your knees together. The knee is in the right position of your body. Yeah? So it is very important for Tsengsudachi, for Kibadachi, to bring the knee in this position to get control above the feet, and the Kokusudachi. Okay? Now we do a little bit movement now with the combinations we trained in Hachidachi. Try to remember a little bit the positions of the feet and the knee. And the right leg back in Tsengsudachi with Gedanbai Yakutsuki. One. Now, first we do the tsukis. We start with the tsukis to get the left leg back and change your arms. And one and two. Now drop the elbow. Three, four, and Yakutsuki. Five. Now the right leg get back. One, the arm change. Two, the arm drops. Three, four, five. Now one count, go back and in front. One, drop the arm, Kisamitsuki and Yakutsuki. Two, and the right leg back, change arms and get in front. One, two, and one. Two and one, two and one, two. Now one count and one, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and now five, speed up with Alexandra.
Don't come up, hold the same height and push the heel on the floor, don't go up and down, okay? And let's start. Eight. Knee. Ten. Chi. Kokei.
Aya. And the last five.
Right leg back and then go to the chi. Now we start first with the right leg in front. Megzuki, Aguke, Uraken, Kyabuzuki. Now from here, 1, 2, 3, 4. From here, first in front and then back. Each knee. Sun, chi. And once again, each knee, sun, chi. Okay, we do it together.
Good. And right leg back with Genamai Yakutsuki. Hajime! Now, slowly, five times. And one, two, three, four. Four times. And one, two, three, four. And one, three, two. And two counts. First count Age Uke, second count Uraken Yakutsuki. And one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Now slowly, 10 counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and five counts, speed up. One, two, three, four, five, and the last five with Alexandra.
Shoulders. The same with Uraken Kisamitsuki Kyakutsuki. Right leg back. First step, right leg goes in front. Each knee, san, chi. Each knee, san, chi. Use your hip, push the heel on the floor, don't go up and down. Each, there's one count, knee, san. I think you can do it though. Okay, and re, yoi. Right leg back, senku tsudachi, genamarai, kamate, and yakutsuki. First, uchiduka, second, kisamitsuki, yakutsuki. Each, ni, san, chi, go, mok, sit, heart, Q, two, and slowly one count each. Hold the height,
don't go up,
okay? Knee, san, chi. Go, rock, siege, heart, cue, and two, and five times speed up. Push the heel on the floor, bring tension with your hip in the technique, and on the pond, up and directly four, and eight.
Hey! the last movement is with Sojiluke. We start the same. Gehen wir Yafuzuki. We change the legs. One, two, Uraken. Three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay? It's very easy. Together. And right leg back. Gehen wir mal Yafuzuki. Yafuzuki Kiai. Hajime! Hey! And one, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two counts. First Sojiluke, then Uraken Yafuzuki. And one, two. One, two, one, two, one count, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Speed up. One, two, three, four, five, and the last one with Alexandra.
And hold attention. And eight, nine, seven, six. And yummy! Now okay. And relax.
So the time gets hurry up. So we do it a little bit compression. And now we take every part together. So we start the same. And we start with Aguke. One. Then Uraken Yakutsuki. Then the other side. One. Uraken Yakutsuki. Then go back for Tsuki. Change your arms. Go in front. Drop the elbow. Kisabitsuki Yakutsuki. Then the other side. Change your arms. And drop the elbow. Go in front. Kisabitsuki Yakutsuki. Then Sojiluke. And one, Sojiluke, Uraken, Yakutsuki. The other side, Sojiluke, and Uraken, Yakutsuki. Then Tsuki. The left back goes back, the arms change. One, drop the elbow, and Yakutsuki. And change your arms. One, two, three. And now with Uchiyuke. And one, Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. Then the other side. One. Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. Then change your legs for Tsuki. One. Two. Three. And one. Two. Three. Now start again with Aguke. And one. Uraken, Yakutsuki. And Aguke. One. Uraken Yakutsuki. Then your legs, change your arms. One, two, and change your arms. One, two. Now Sojiluke in front. One, Uraken Yakutsuki. And two, and now the Tsukis. One, and two. And Uchiyuke. One. And two. And the Tsukis. One. two, and two. Now start again with Aguke. One count, Aguke, Aguke, Zuki, Zuki, slowly. One. And now it's Sojiduke. And two. And Uchiduke. Three. And now we start with Aguk, a little bit slow, a little bit more speed. And one. And now Zadruka, two. And now with Uchiduke, three. And Aguke again. One. Eight. And Zojiduke, two. And Uchiduke, three. Hey! Now, every Yakutsuki Kiai, the last one. And start with Aguke. One! Hey! And the last one, Uchiduke. Speed up and one, two,
eight,
three,
eight,
and yummy. Not. And relax.
And up your shoulders. Use your hip. To the side, other side, and breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, go up, and with a heel on the floor, and out. Now, we pull it together, but we show you firstly the Kumite variation. You have the opportunity to train in the dojo, and so you can take this part in your dojo and can train it with a partner in our or in your dojo. Okay.
So. The multiple is very small, so we like this, okay? Normally we have a more longer distance, yeah, but you can't see. Okay, so we show it only on the stand. Normally you move a little bit, yeah? Now only the opportunity of your arm, that you go the drop down movement and the tsuki very fast, yeah? If you attack with yakutsuki, yeah? And the partner will block Yakutsuki in this moment. He touch it, you go away and go out, up, yeah? you come in and you touch directly in the attack to the head or something else, yes? This is the movement. Also, you can move it like if you come with Kisamitsuki and he blocks Yakutsuki Choran, for example, or the Yakutsuki Choran he blocks. If the Kisamitsuki comes, he blocks and then drop down. Yeah, Yakutsuki comes, drop down, and Uraken Yakutsuki. Yeah? You attack with Kisamitsuki, normally, 90% it comes Yakutsuki. There's some instructors, they have a fantastic Mabashigeri Uramabashi, but normally Yakutsuki comes, okay? You attack, block, Uraken Yakutsuki, okay? This is a reason why we trained to drop very fast, yeah? To drop and block very fast, okay? So these are some examples for training with Kumite partner, yes? Now, we have a little bit surprise with the star of Unzu. Okay. It's like kata now. We go first to the right side with Genanbarai, Yakutsuki, then in the stand, Tsuki, drop Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. Then in the other side, Genanbarai, Yakutsuki, Tsuki, drop Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. And in front, Genanbarai, Yakutsuki, Tsuki, drop Kisamitsuki, Yakutsuki. Okay? The time is short, so we start together.
Okay, let's start. And re. Yoi. We start to the left, the Genanbarai, Yakutsuki. Ichi. Ni. San. Chi. Drop. Directly. Go. And turn. Movement on the heel. Push the heel on the floor. Don't go in this direction. Push the heel and turn, each, knee, sun, drop, chi, go. And in front, push the right heel, each, knee, use your hip, sun, directly, chi, go. And reach, knee, sun, chi, go. And reach, knee, sun, use your hip, chi. Go, relax your shoulder, let's push the heel, each, knee, sun, chi, go, and to left, each, knee, sun, chi, go, and each, knee, sun, chi, go, and yam ni. And we are back, now.
Now the same we do with Aruka, yes? We start the same. You can, we do it together. Yoi. To the left side. Genanbarai Yakutsuki. One. No, Tsuki. Two. Aruke. Three. Four. Five. And Genanbarai. One. Yakutsuki. Two. Tsuki. Three. Aruke. Four. Five. Six. One. Two. Now, one. Two. Three. Four. And one, two, three, four, five. And one, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four, five. And one, two, three, four, five. And yum. Now the same is Zojiruke. And to the left side. And one, two, three, four, five. 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 And yummy. And the last one with Uchiyuke. One, two, three, four. 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 And yummy. Now. Okay.
Now we start with the same combination with Arguke in this direction, but only one count. From here, jeder marai, kiatsuki, kidamitsuki, daiwaki Arguke, kukuraki, kiatsuki. From here, push the heel down, turn. Jeder marai, kiatsuki, kidami, use your hip, Arguke, kukuraki, kiatsuki. From here, push the heel, bam, forward, and kiatsuki, kidamitsuki, kiatsuki. Now, one time, Arguke, Zuduruke, and Uchiduke. The last. All power and every technique. We start. And re, yoi. To the left with Arguke. And eight. Bam, 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 bam. Nei. And the Sotluga. Relax. Don't grab the tools. Relax your shoulder. Bring maximum tension in the end point. And Sotluga. And eight. And we win. And the last, Uchiduke. And eight. Nei. San. Chi. Go. Ro. Ha. Yo. And yummy. Now take. And relax. And breathe. Oh, we've done it. There was a lot of anatomical details, but we think it is very important to know how the body works and to train with your body and not against the body. I think the time is over. In Germany, we do the last Zuki-Zurek together. We are a karate family, so we have the whole family here. And we do the last Zukis. And the last Zukis. And see that. Corona pandemic. And eight, nine, ten, ten, go, rock, six, five, two, two, and yummy. Now okay. So thank you very, very much for training with us today. We are very happy and honored to train together with you. And thank you, Martin and Nadja, for this opportunity. To all of you, stay safe and stay healthy. Have a good time, train hard, go to your dojos again, and have fun and stay safe. Os, thank you.
Os, thanks a lot for your education. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.